us know tomorrow. We just guide you who to follow.
Even though my life ain't nothing but struggles, I look to the Lord and takes away all of my troubles. Even though my life ain't nothing but a sin, the Lord will always be there to the end. I live my life struggling for a dime, hoping one day the Lord can change my life. Trying to do good, but the devil won't let me. Trying to stay straight, but the devil just tempting. All I can do is just hope and pray. All I can do is just wait for that day, hoping the Lord can just show me the way to open my eyes to a brighter day. I try so hard to stay on that path, and when I do good, something always goes bad. It always seems when I really wanna do something, something comes at me, just takes it from me. There I go again, just constantly falling, and when I get up, temptation falls back on me. Even though it seems like it'll never end, but with Jesus Christ, eternal life it just began.
We survived all the struggles in our lives and we borrowed. We're not promised no tomorrow, we just guide you who to follow. We survived all our struggles in our lives that we borrowed. We're not promised no tomorrow, we just guide you who to follow.
My life begins ever since I was 5 in a broke down home, trying to survive. My mom and I, we would start to cry, cause when the bats don't pass, nothing on the floor but glass. But then we moved to a better place, and that's when things got twisted. Now I'm smoking bud and I'm addicted, started skipping school and looking like a fool. So tell me, is that the best you can do? Hell no, I'm better than that. Hoping that my dad would never come back. When my grandma passed away, he was right in my face. I looked into his eyes and I realized that this man was never in my life. And I've been thinking with shy that my son would never have to cry, cause all I got in the world is my son and wife. And I'll always be there by their side. And you know that I'm down to rise to the day that I have to die. So here I go to paradise where the Lord is up above. And you know damn well I'm showing love to all the homies locked in the pen, that Jesus will always forgive your sins. And I'll be that throwed off Mexican, Mexican, Mexican.
We survived all our struggles in our lives that we borrowed. We're not promised no